Big Country is wearing a stunning white tux with black satin lapels and some great fuzzy shoes. Ladies and gentlemen, judges. Exuberant. his teammate is Mykul Perez. Shoe design by Mario Omar. Sponsors include Haggerty and Associates, Pageant Live Media, J. Cruz, London Monroe, Ricky Haggerty, PBBT Boutique, supported by the USA Pageantry, Black America Pageantry, Renaissance Pageantry, and Globe United States. Kyle would like to be a Mr. America because in 1995, his first runner-up to Mr. America, back then and right now, he said, I want to entertain around the country, become instrumental to the growth of the system, continue to advocate my community service, and 22 years later, win this title that means so much to me. One word that describes Kyle, transparent. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 6, Kyle Eli. Judas' fashion designer tonight is Joshua Aponte. His sponsors are Cotton Bacall, Joshua Aponte, Erica Wagner, Josh Maywald, Patrice Royale, Troy Ford, Patrick Howell, Troy Meeks, Joella Puss, Jacksonville Dancers, Tori Sass, David Bryant, Will NJ's, and Hamburger Mary. Judas would like to be Mr. America because he says, I want to be the next Mr. Gay America because I believe with this new era of male entertainment coming forth, I have what it takes to be a leader and set an example as the first Mr. Gay America for all of those that will follow. One word that best describes Judas' personality? Creative. MJM Designs. His sponsors include MJM Designs, Mykul Perez, The House of Storm, Monica Storm, Stasha Storm, Honey Davenport, Felix Correa, Brian Holman, Indigo Low, and Big and Beautiful Sexy Family. The Stonewall Inn, New York City, Styles, and the Carbonan Family. Will would like to be Mr. Gay America because he'd like to be the example that gay men come in all shapes and sizes. To be a part of the legacy of great men that have come before us, and you continue to fight for our rights as gay Americans. One word that best describes Quinn's personality? Perseverance. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 8, Quinn Matthews. Arizona. His fashion designer tonight is Tapioca, Italy. Shoe designer, Calvin Klein. Sponsors are ArizonaDrag.com, Dance Stars Arizona, Robbie Valentine, family and friends. Leap Glass Photographers and Barbara Shank. Geo says, I want to have the opportunity to help grow this new division of the America system with the same professionalism that the Miss Gay America is known for. One word that best describes Geo's personality? Sociable. Geo can be a superhero. Superman has always been his favorite superhero, not because of his powers, but for his commitment to good conscience. Jeffrey is from Tampa, Florida. His fashion designer tonight is Carlo Pignatelli. Shoes are by Gucci. Sponsors, Alexis Mateo, Hamburger Mary's of Tampa, Kurt King, and the entire Mateo Empire. Jeff says, I want to be Mr. America because I work really hard and I want to be part of the best that there is. One word that best describes Jeffrey's personality? Fun. Jeffrey says if he could be a superhero, he would like to be Superman so he can save money on flights.
That's a big cunt. Tree.
You know I fall apart without you. I don't know how you do what you do. Is everything that don't make sense about me? Makes sense when I'm with you. Like everything that green girl, it needs you. But it's more than one and one makes two. Put aside the math and the logic of it. Gotta know you want it too. Cause I wanna wrap
by Chandra Call.
Me, myself, and I, that's all I got till the end of time. I'll be your baby. Baby boy, stay on my mind. I love you like crazy. Looking so crazy in love. On top, baby, cause you're the one that I love. We be all night, I'll be your naughty girl.
I'm coming on my girls.
Who run the world, girls?
No, nobody.
Girls,
I'm with you, I'm in
girls,
how it feels.
basement, the bass getting low. Radio,
radio,
cause it never lets me down.
Radio,
we'll shine a light on, we'll shine a light if you want to.
You